What? sorry. This is a stream. I just tweeted out on everything, people. Let's go. Get into this stream. We're gonna fuck some bitches. I have MWR. Hey!
Should I turn my
mic off? Uh-huh. Hopefully you guys can hear Kevin, too.
Hola.
So, that'll be a good thing. Oh.
And this is her first time playing it at his dad's house.
Yeah. All those people.
I'll wear the headphones backwards.
We'll just save it.
Can you hear us better? Because I'm wearing the backwards.
Yeah, I know. I'm a fucking savage.
Hopefully you can hear us.
I swear to God if you can hear us. It's like fucking backwards, so. I don't know. Okay.
Ooh. Actually. I'm gonna switch mics real quick. Hold on.
Back. You already know we're back. Sorry about that. Now, I am customizing my class, as you can see. I'm gonna use... Okay, let's get this shit. This is my class. Kevin already has his class.
I'm only good with one class.
I'm using an EBR and a Volk, and I also have an E-Rad. Just for fucking bitches. And I didn't actually create this class. They gave it to me. This is the only class I created. I can't speak. This is the only class I created, so. These are the score sheets I use. Okay. Kevin, let's go. Join your game.
How do we,
Good.
Not letting me.
Hold on, people. Yeah.
How do we
do it? Hopefully you guys can't see this. I don't know. Hi, Kevin.
Hello.
Okay, down person. Right, chat, chow. Okay.
Good?
Nope.
Go out and do it again.
Now let's set up the game. We're gonna do one 10-minute match. And everything else is normal, no bots, right? Yeah, okay. We are playing on Frontier for the first match.
What's our name called?
And let's get in, Jmlgiants. Kevin's gonna check on the stream, make sure it's all good. Oh yeah, and for all you people that are watching on YouTube, because I am going to post this video to YouTube too. Hello, people on YouTube.
Is that get ads on this?
Yes. Can you lower it? They can hear you.
Sorry.
Sorry, people. I made you deaf. Okay, let's go. Do this.
Team deathmatch.
I'm bottom.
Scar team. Let's do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, and I'm
you didn't have to turn mini map on.
Oh, I just missed that. Fuck. Hopefully you guys can hear the game, so. Ah! Fuck. I'm pretty sure you guys can hear the game.
Hello?
So.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Sorry about the little delay, too. What? See, without a face cam, you guys don't actually notice that there's a delay, so it's okay. Hi, lower it. I can hear you. Sorry if you can hear an echo. Yeah. Ah, fuck, I killed you by accident.
It's okay.
I am wrecking right now. I know I'm wrecking, but I don't want to. Let's go! And once I buy the webcam, I still need to buy a Kinect sensor and a PS4 camera, so whenever I live stream on them, you guys unfortunately can't see. Oh fuck, where are you?
You can tell me who you are.
I don't know. You're a spaceship, right? I'm a Reef Reef. He's FTL.
I'm gonna get in my head.
Oh, no scope! I'm gonna use your gun. I'm gonna use the longbow. Let's see if I can do good with the longbow. I'm pretty trash at that. I'm used to this EBR already. Energy charge method. Oh my god, Cortana. It's much harder to use.
Do you like it?
It's okay. I mean, I like mine a lot better. Sure. It's okay. I want to see if I can, like, wreck with you. Come on, little boy. Behind you. I don't know, he almost beat me last time we played this, but right now I'm just on fire, so. Oh! Sniping the shit out of you right now. Oh my god, one more kill and I get my fucking thingy. Where are you?
Activated.
So confused. Whoa.
Missile
like
into
thunder.
Your target's wide dispersion.
Okay. It works all right. Okay. Not in there. Yay. Turns into a machine gun.
I didn't use it.
I use it for the sniper. I don't even use the machine gun. I just like the sniper. If you want to see more live streams, just remember to subscribe on our YouTube channel.
Ooh, that was a good sniper.
The Breakaway Boys. And make sure you hit the like button on this video. Oh my god, we have one viewer. I'm so
happy. Oh yeah.
Oh, I hate when you do that. I have a bulk, I don't know.
You have your sniper.
Yeah, but that wasn't the sniper. I should just really take away the machine gun. Get like a shoddy or something.
Why do you yell?
I don't know. What the fuck not? I am wrecking you for once. I like almost never wreck you.
I'm losing my temper.
What's wrong? I put on the camera, you got nervous?
Oh. You know I'm not gonna under pressure, so.
Usually you're pretty good at this game though.
Well, I'm trash.
No! Let's go!
You know I'm trash at this game.
No, you're not, boy. You almost beat me last time we played this. The only time I ever played this, actually. This is my second time ever playing this. Be the fuck out of dodge.
I don't even have double digits yet.
Oh, I quick shot you, but I missed. Damn it.
Is your thing not ready yet?
I only had it one time.
Can you put it to like, at least 9 or
Comment on one viewer. Comment if you want me to put it to like extra fast boosty boosties. And I know for you people that are watching this on YouTube, it's gonna be a little weird where I'm talking to the stream, but just remember the Twitch is in the description, so go down below and check us out on Twitch. Whenever I post on all of our social media, except Facebook, of course. Facebook is literally just so like...
You know we can roll.
Huh? I know. It's like BO3, but like a better version.
I thought that I hated this game. Now I like it.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna hate this game, and then like everybody like said it was gonna be like trash and everything, and I fucking hate you! And now I really like it. Get fucking
dead. I'm good at that.
Hey, you're actually pretty good at killing them.
No, I'm good at using that. Oh, yeah, it's that. That
was the one I was doing. I get like 10 kills. Me in my ass. Great.
I'm gonna try your gun. Well, I tried this once.
Thanks for my ammo. What the fuck are you?
I'm in the place where we always are, Joseph.
Don't call me that! It's a huge insult! Joseph, if you're watching this in person. Not really. I know you do. How would you jump into me? You stupid poo! You haven't even reached double digits. Come on. And we are also gonna be playing some zombies in this video, so. You know what, maybe we'll just have like an hour long stream and just like everything is gonna work for. So. I hit you! I want to use this eraser thing. Yeah. The same guy that you're using. But... Ugh, boy!
What'd you do?
Nothing, I pushed out a shield.
Did you punch me?
Yeah.
Oh. I was like, whoa. Time's almost up.
The hell out of here. Alright, let's see if I can hit 25. Let's give it up.
Okay.
Yay! I need it!
I wanna see if I can reach the whole ticket.
You need one more shot? That was a good match, I would say.
What was it?
And YouTube. By the way,
the major delay. Like, 4 seconds.
Mission accomplished. A good
YouTube. By the way, I'm putting a little editing into this, so like right now. For YouTube, I'll see you guys when we're in the next game, which will be a zombies game. But for not playing, obviously, zombies, you guys. Yeah. So we're gonna. We're going to, let's see, I know. We're gonna put the health, now health is fine. We're gonna put Raider Always On, yes. And we're gonna do payload charge rate times 10. That's always fun, huh? Yeah, and we're gonna play on, where's my map? Where's Terminal?
It's not on this game.
Yes, it is. Why are we on the terminal? Alright, whatever, we'll play data. I'll figure out the terminal issue in the next video.
Major delay.
Whatever. Major key! DJ Khaled! I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long. like how the superpowers last 228,000 hours, and it's because I'm over CC. And I got that Hennessy.
So do I.
Like your boy from Compton said, you know this Nick ain't free. Uh-huh. Don't tell me what to do. I'm singing Drake. Drake's life.
Drake's wife?
Drake's life. Lifey. Alright, we have radar on this map, so. Thank you. Fuck, I'm so bad.
I'm good on this map.
Fucking free fired my ass off. Okay, you're over there. Reaper's already ready. Let's not die. Fuck! I thought I changed the Reaper.
Oh,
I want this boom boom.
Are you gonna use it for the whole game?
I'm gonna try it. I haven't tried it yet. Look at how fast it is. If you guys look at the top right corner for my screen, and just look at how fast it is. Like, Kevin just used his ability. He's probably gonna have it by the time he kills me. Yeah, he has it already. And he's winning. He's better on this map. I'm better on that map, definitely. I'm not better on this map. That's for sure.
Remember I got a cool kill on this map?
Yeah, I wanna try it. Oh! Damn, this thing slays! Holy shit.
I know.
Jesus, it's fucking amazing. Love it. So much better than Reaper. Okay, you wanna stop? Fuck you! Get that. Right before I got rid of it, let's go.
It's good, right?
Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Ooh! Ooh! That was nice! My voice can go so high. Wow. Okay, boy! What the heck? I'm a no-sleep, you ready? Damn, this thing's good.
I have this gun now.
Oh, great. That thing's a beast. Better not run away from me. Don't know how to use it. You're supposed to- It auto-aims if you fucking zoom in.
Oh,
that? Yeah. It has like the spark shot on it. Like Shoddy has it. Fuck!
Headshot.
I don't know, not every day. I pop like a replay. This thing's actually pretty good. The thing that I have. Well, I'm gonna have it today. I've never seen this thing before. Ooh! What does it do? So it like shoots black holes? That's actually so dumb. And the weather's not that good. It only has 2 ammo, that kind of thing. Oh my god, it literally creates a black hole. Not the gun I wanted. It's not the gun I thought it was, but it's pretty cool. I thought it was this one. The steel dragon. Active camo was a little bit overpowered. Maybe we can use it if we want. That's the gun I was about to use! Steel dragon's cool. I use that one online because I'm like a level 1. Yeah. Fuck! You're good with it. You have 2 kills with it. get it. Speed up.
Can you change your scope? Like,
yes.
You have the original scope?
I use the original scope, but I added in one of the outline features.
I have a chest.
But there's no buttons. This thing is like no ammo. That's the only fucking bad thing. But it's really good for online because it target multiple people at once. Pretty cool. Fun fact. Fun fact. This gun's fucking beast. Fuck! And I suck with it, obviously. Ah, I almost quit the game. Let's try equalizer. I'm gonna guess this is like
equalizer.
I'm guessing it's like Scythe from Black Ops 3.
Yeah.
Nice, that's good. Oh my god, my gun's not good for quick scoping. Literally Scythe with two. That's pretty dope.
My gun's good for quick scoping.
Yeah, it's better than buying it first. I don't know, it's good.
You have bombs, I don't.
No, I don't. Oh my god, that's trash. That's so bad! I'm gonna use the claw, I haven't used this thing yet.
So
I've heard it's good. A lot of people say it's good, but a lot of people also say it's bad. Well, it's good for spreading. Like, I watched the video when you get the...
You watched the video I sent you?
No, I watched the videos like when you get to pick your thing in the beginning when you're level one and you get to pick your first class. I watched it. It's really good for like bouncing off walls. It's not good for like 1v1s, but let's try it. Not good. What am I saying? This thing fucking destroys and it will bounce off walls, which is really cool. So like if I have you in a closed area, that's where this thing's the best. But an open area, like this thing destroys. I think it's my new favorite specialist. Holy shit, this is amazing. Bro, that thing's so good! And after this game, we're gonna be playing some zombies. So, should be fun. 5 kill. 5 kill streak. Let's go. Let's go.
What's combat for
you? It's like... You get your everything faster. Pretty much. And literally, see how it bounces off walls? I wasn't trying to tell you. I just wanted to show
you. Oh, I know.
That's fine. See how it was bouncing off walls, people? That's what makes that gun so good, especially in closed areas. That literally bounced back at me. Okay. Shoot, a range, okay.
It's auto aim.
Oh, I know that it's auto aim, but I didn't know it's so much range though.
That sounds amazing.
Your gun is pretty good. Yours.
I was good at it last game. So.
The intervention is the best gun, but you can't unlock it in a multiplayer until you prestige. So I'm pretty much never gonna unlock it.
It lagged.
Uh-huh, yeah, blame it on the lag.
No, I said it lagged a little bit. Oh, you right?
No.
Alright,
sorry. Right. Blame it on the lag.
I'm not lying.
Boy. I thought I stole my claw! Ah!
Keep fighting. Let's win this one.
What to do? You're not my brother.
No. See, it's not that good.
No, I just had you in a position where I know I can kill you. This claw's a beast. Holy shit. Oh my god, why are you always out there whenever I am? Ooh, I know it. I can do it like Hanzi. Overwatch. Come on.
Time's almost up.
Like Hanzi. His multi-shot, you shoot it on the ground, you can do it with the claw, because it, like, recoils. Chill. What? Yes? Somebody's coming over. I'm getting news. Amanda?
Oh, I know.
Matthew? I don't know.
Is it them?
No.
Brandon?
Somebody, you can buy me whoever, whatever I want. Keith.
Good job. Report the command for debrief.
It's a her, John.
It's a her? Lady! Hey, lady's coming over! Yeah, YouTube. YouTube and Twitch. Say hello to my one viewer, who's Kevin. Dad, say hi. This is live stream, so...
A little bit.
So, people, better. I'm gonna explain to my dad live stream right now. So, for YouTube, I'll cut this part out. So, okay. YouTube is where my main videos are, so... I can't fucking hear you. Whatever. Okay.
I don't like zombies.
Okay, we're gonna play a few games of zombies, so... Come on, you liked zombies when we were playing. Yeah, so we're gonna play one game of zombies, then I'm probably gonna end this video, so it should... have been about 30 minutes? I don't know how long it turned out. About 30 minutes. Scenes ever committed to film. Let's fucking... Yep! Let's fucking get, and I have merch that I want to sell, but obviously I can't until you reach 1,000 subs. You're not even allowed to sell merch. It's like illegal. So okay, I'll get the M16, or you want the M16? The M16. You want to buy it, or you want me to buy the Hellstorm? I'll buy the Hellstorm. Oh, I didn't equip dual. Wait, do we not have our attachments?
Nope.
But. Forgot to equip attachments! And I am coming out with an Overwatch video pretty soon. Probably about 4 days, so... Huh? I know, Mr. President, that game's fucking... Woo! That game's insane. I really actually don't like it at all.
Why?
Because it's too hard.
I'll play it.
Wait, never mind, I know why it's not there. What? We're not playing in local. Oh, great. That's why you didn't press A.
Yeah, I know.
Press A! Okay, now we should have our shit.
How do you know, Josh?
I don't know, but I think so.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre.
You're master of the macabre?
Will it affect it?
What?
What about it?
No. The delay, if I had a face cam on, you guys would see like in the meta video you saw. But luckily, there isn't any delay when you don't have a face cam on, so. I'm on top. Okay, I got a Hailstorm. Yeah, look at this! Dual wins! Like that shit? I know you do. Oh, I hit with a spoon. So the zombies in this game is pretty dope. Let me go turn on the power.
Oh yeah, you should knife.
Yeah, knife for the first two rounds. Yeah, I'll get this side. I turned on the power already.
It's too early. Why do you have zero dollars?
Because I haven't got a fucking kill yet. There's no fucking zombie. There you go. Oh my god, I got 130 for
why
one
do you
kill.
This
I don't know, because I'm a girl, I guess.
I know.
No offense to girls. Actually, it would have been sexist. Are you assuming my gender? I was about to say that. Can you suck my cock? Ah! Hey, you're not getting your fucking side, genius! You remember you have two windows? Obviously, you don't! Yes, you moved my fucking puckle! Put it back! Hey, little boy. Hey, how's life? Oh, yeah.
You should knife the first thing.
You should shoot. With an M1, you should shoot. Remember, you have another window. You can go and pick him up right now. What do you have left? Pick him up right now. Put him back. Put him back. Thank you. Just fucking with my puzzle. Remember, you have two windows.
I hate
them. Your mother hates them. Oh yeah, and we're actually going to be coming, the next video you guys see after this one is going to be a Club Penguin video, so NBA is then after that, and then we'll play some Overwatch.
NBA!
Ah! Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Ah! I'm sorry! I didn't mean it!
I'm pushing
up
my side.
Okay, but you obviously don't want to get this one.
Oh, give me
the- I'll get the back two windows, you get the other two, okay? That's way easier. Yeah. Cool. Your brother looks like you. Milk! Okay, you have 4 buttons to do this. So, go open the door. Open the door! Open the door!
Just big use.
See, I have no money. No more money.
Now I do.
Oh! Ah! You're a team. What's a gun and gun again?
A bot. Did you just say a bargain gun?
I got
it.
I
can
customize.
Auto wave! Look at this. Auto wave, people. Look at the people on YouTube. Look at this auto wave.
Does this have auto aim?
I'm down. That sounds crazy. People will be dying. Let's go book schooler. Can you please remember?
Keep your head in the game, honey. Oh.
I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm gonna die, Josh.
Move it on. You suck. Like. Hey! Ah! Behind me.
Mom, like a sniper.
Ooh, 5 second muscle. That's good. Best for last. Yes, getting around the back of it again right now. Yay! I have the ballista. Infinite ammo. Okay, auto wave out of stick, please.
How'd you get the ballista?
Use my card. You know, I wasted at the end of the fucking round. Because I'm retarded. But it's okay. What the fuck is it? Great, I literally wasted the whole entire thing. I got one kill.
Is there
clowns? There are no. Oh, no. Clowns are next round. Ah, clowns are now. Clowns are now. Clowns are now. Kevin's scared of clowns. But they are. Oh no, never mind, they're next time. What the fuck was that? No, it wasn't, that was my dad. He was like, how's it going? I'll back it out.
Josh, he's coming home.
Oh, I got you. Watch out behind you too. Insta kill, yes, which one? Nice. Oh, I got his head, I got his head, I got his head. I'll place this guy. You're down? An instant kill?
Yeah, that was like 50.
He is not part of the official props list.
Oh my god, it did revive you.
Okay.
The clouds? Yeah. The clouds are coming! Oh god, I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, buy the Audi. Audi! I forgot to customize the Audi.
I have to you wanna customize
We'll customize off camera.
Yeah, like all of the guys.
Okay, wait, I have this guy's head. Let me go put it on him. Oh, clouds. I can double auto it, I don't know. We need one more coin. Okay, I added his head. Put it in the beach. Right here. Oh shit, you can knife the zombies in the beach. What? Tickets! Why did we get tickets? Kill 8 zombies from a distance. Let's go. Kill 8 zombies from a distance. That's our mission. We gotta do it.
Are these
kill 5 zombies from a distance, though. Come on, we got this.
Are these killing zombies?
Yeah. There's no zombies. There's just crowd zombies.
Ooh.
charge, but I'm just scared.
I got you.
Let's go, challenge complete.
Because I have a sniper, so go
borrow. Oh, tickets 155. Holy shit, this is how we're already taking 80. The very next challenge. Oh god, this guy's figuring out himself. See the top left of the screen, that guy? Equip fireworks trap. What's that? I have one. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna put it right here. The trap, let's see, we got to just go to it. Go put it in the machine, please. What does this thing do? It's just like distracting. It's annoying.
Oh, I know what it does. It makes the zombies distract me so we can go.
Or kill them. Let's go, we're actually doing pretty good. Do not go into last day, okay, so we can't die for the next minute, okay? Cause that's the mission. And if you get the mission, you get a shit ton of tickets. Well, the tickets you can buy something.
Josh, what's your robot? Look at this robot.
Yeah, that's the robot. He's the one that's giving us the challenge.
Hello, Mr. Robot.
Don't die.
Watch if I die.
We have to survive for another minute. Pretty much. 40 seconds. Okay, see, we have 80 tickets, so we could buy over here. There's ticket stands. So we need tickets for stuff. 300 tickets, 50 tickets, and rewind. I'm gonna buy a portal generator. What does this shit do? Wait. Oh! Watch out, we have to survive for another 20 seconds. 30 seconds.
What should I get?
Whichever one you want. Just don't die, please. I wanna see how much tickets we get. Are we gonna... No, the more challenges we do, the more tickets we get over time. Oh yeah, don't die, don't die. That's it, okay. I'm gonna go get it. I got it.
Please, please, please.
About to die. Thanks God
we can die now.
What do we get? How many tickets? 65! Nice! Go. Take part. Oh, shades. What are these stupid shades do?
Oh, I just saved you, guys.
Huh?
I could take that. I like snipe you out of nowhere.
Good job.
300 tickets!
That's the best thing though. Okay, let's see.
25. Sure. How do you
rewind? I don't know what it does.
How do you do
left trigger. Oh. I don't know what it does.
Oh, I think I know what it does.
What?
Yeah, I can't tell if you do it and you rewind.
Melee kill 7 zombies. That's gonna be hard. That's a mission that we may not be able to complete.
Can we open the gate?
Yeah, let's go. Let's open this.
I don't know.
Wait. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Let's open this one right here. You ready? Okay, donate 1,000. Good? Good. Cool. I need ammo before I get okay. Where's the mystery box? I forgot already. Whoa, this is a cool area though. We've never been here. Whoa, it's an owl. I haven't ever been here.
Where are you?
Up here. Blues. We're not gonna do the melee kill mission. Well, I need ammo. Don't die. I'll open this. Okay.
I'm not buying that.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not.
Right here. I just opened this one. Ooh, what's this thing? HVR. This thing's a beast. Yeah, I get it. Oh, how many rounds? 9?
What was our record? Horrible.
We survived for 11 minutes. Alright, well, that's gonna end this episode. So if you liked it, leave a like. If you want us to stream more, just tell us in the comments. And if you like the stream on Twitch, follow me on Twitch. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode of The Breakaway Boys.